Good morning, everybody. This is Christopher with Virginia Tombstone Revival at Olive Branch Cemetery. I have to work this afternoon, so I wanted to come out here and check out some of the headstones that I cleaned most recently, and do a couple more before I have to go to work. All right, so I'll flip you around here. This is one that I posted recently, Francis Dale Dixon. This one's looking really good also. George A. Ruminger Jr. And my awesome sleuths out there, friends of the channel, have found George Sr. And we have linked all of these guys on their Find a Grave page. So that's been really cool. Then another one I did the other day. This one's looking absolutely amazing. And then I've yet to upload, I haven't uploaded this one yet, and I haven't uploaded this one yet, but this one is the mother and her little baby boy. Well, let's see who we're going to clean today. I've already done Walker, 34 to 35, so I could probably do these two that are side by side, and I'll leave this one, and well, I'll figure it out. But anyhow, stay tuned, I'll be right back. Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Here we have, on the right-hand side, we have Annie Frances Larson. And she was born in 1934 and passed away sometime in 1935. And next to her, we have Jack Conway II. I'm guessing that's Junior. Infant son of J.C. and Jacqueline Sharon. And little Jack was born September 7th, 1953 and died September 12th, 1953. I'll probably go ahead and just put these two in one video. Back up a little bit. And I have some new additions to the tools that we have. I finally broke down and got the bamboo skewers. And thanks to our awesome Patreons and followers and donators and everything like that, brand new jug of D2. So I can do more work now. So I appreciate every single person out there that watches, likes, subscribes, leaves the super thanks, donations, all that amazing stuff. You guys are absolutely phenomenal. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and soak this one down with water and D2. Well, soak both of them down with water and D2 and start working. You couldn't have come at a better time, because I'm really close to being out. Oh, forgot to put my microphones on. Hang tight. All right, everybody should be able to hear me a little bit better now. Theoretically, anyways. Build up, start cleaning. So we need to get a lot of that grass out of the way. I think Ronan's taking the blades from me. don't think I have one in the truck. Oh, nope, I do have one. Awesome. And check the weather report this morning, and it's gonna be about 100 here in a little bit. And you know it's bad when the weather app actually says it's gonna be nasty humid. I'm already starting to sweat. They make these thinner because these aren't doing so hot. They do pretty good in the thicker letterings, but not so much in the more finer detailed ones. Yeah, I'll try to find some thinner ones on Amazon or something. One more done. Again, this was Annie Frances Larson, born 1934, passed away 1935. Rest in peace, little girl. Moving on to Jack Conway Jr. It says the second, but infant son of, I guess, Jack Conway Sr. and Jacqueline Sheeran. He was born September 7th, 1953, and died September not to put any pressure on the lamb's heads. is heating up out here now. Goodness. With the D2 bath in a couple weeks. Bringing towels out here. Wipe up the sweat. I'm going to stop this video here. Do us a favor. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. If you know anybody that enjoys this type of content, consider passing the channel on to them. excuse me. Leave likes, comments, share, all that good stuff. But most importantly, be excellent to each other.